Look at his lips.
Right? Yeah, I was an iron. I'm right? Calling.
Dude, okay, all right, all right.
Don't he look like Twisted Sister?
The spice went away on me, honestly.
The spice was so hot, his ears started.
Honestly,
started.
I can start opening my eye.
You can start opening up your eye.
That shit whooping his ass.
Welcome back to Tales from the Beast.
What dragons?
Dragons?
Tales from the Beast, wife.
Tales from the Beast is here, guys.
Please hit that subscribe button, hit the bell notifications.
What up, y'all? It's Michelangelo at Hip Hop, back with Tales from the Beast. We gonna do another hot chip challenge. I got Mac the Creative in the building. He say he tough. He ready to take on a Pocky one chip challenge. Super spicy, beat your guts up type of chip. he got Ray here in the building. She gotta get him all the way together with this chip. He owe her this chip, so he gonna show her how it's done. We also got Dalton in the building, normally the man behind the camera.
Yes, sir.
But it's his 28th birthday. Happy birthday, Big D!
Woo!
Hey, make sure y'all leave a happy birthday in the comments down below. Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday in the comment section. So, we gonna let them do their thing with this Pocky One Chip Challenge, see if they can tackle it. I did 12 minutes on mine, cause I'm real in these streets, right? I'm real. Fuck all that shit y'all talking about with tears and the vomit and stuff. I ate it. I ain't drink no milk for 12 minutes. So we gonna see what they can do on this one chip challenge, and we gonna have a good time with it. So let's get started on it.
Let's see. Open them up. Y'all moving too slow. That's how I know y'all scared.
Man, whatever.
What if I am scared? I'm talking like a big dog.
The concern always sweep over everybody's face when the plastic wrap come out, when the hazmat
come out.
Right. Open.
A chip to come with instructions. That's not a good sign.
I ain't
sign.
Never been instructions. Like,
See, the trick is.
Yeah. Is that the color of a chip?
Yeah, you eat all one. You eat all one bite.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Oh, you are. Wait! You gonna jump in already?
It went crazy.
Wait a second.
I'm gonna
wait,
man.
Look at this man. Look at this chip. Hey, what does it smell like?
It smell weird.
Bro, this is not a chip. Bro, this is some shit from a muffler or something.
That bitch black.
Super shark.
It's pre-burnt. Yeah, you know the burnt chip at the bottom of the bag?
Yeah, this is what the mechanic go in the back. Hey, I need that little microchip for the muffler. He come out with this right here.
This don't look appetizing at all.
All right, look, man.
My chip fell apart when I made all one.
So,
I made it all one bite.
Here's the rules of it. 5 minutes, that's preliminary. 5 minutes. 10 minutes, that leads you to powerful. You powerful if you last 10 minutes. 30 minutes, you real in these streets if you can go 30 minutes with no leche. Mm-hmm. If you can do an hour, you bought that spice life. Mm-hmm. I lasted 12 minutes. Mm-hmm. So, we gonna let y'all put this chip in you.
What you
and
doing?
Then I'm gonna start asking y'all unnecessary questions.
I know, I tried to jump the gun on him.
Wait a minute.
You put a little chip in it?
He's choking.
This, I know
Matt.
You ain't licked the
got
chip
this.
And
Let's
pass
go.
Out already.
Matt, you got
wait,
this.
Let me just explain for a second. I just licked a little bit.
I already put the whole thing in my mouth and I took it out.
Oh, yeah, just a little lick of it is spicy as fuck.
Oh, you guys got
hell
this.
Hell yeah.
Wait a minute.
Whoa. I'm about to eat the whole thing right now.
Here at Tales from the Beast, we got a saying. Don't be no bitch.
Right.
You're?
Yeah, ready?
So.
Just that little lick was spicy.
Eat the whole thing at once.
Don't
That's
be scared.
Eat the whole thing at once.
Get as much of it in his beard as he possibly can.
He's scared.
Now look, I said I was a big dog. I don't.
That little nibble. Look at that little nibble.
Come on, man. Got this.
That
man.
Little mice bite.
A little bit of it off of it.
I took it out of my mouth, but I'm still feeling the spice.
Let's go.
Y'all ready? All right, here we go. Put that chip in y'all mouth. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Go, yeah, baby.
Look at dog. Look at dog. He a G about it.
Happy birthday to you. Oh. Don't touch your face. Do not touch your face.
Do not. Do not touch our face. Make sure y'all, if y'all need a towel or something, make sure y'all get a towel for it.
Hey, fuck this shit.
Oh, you got this, bro. I know you ain't going immediately. Oh,
I don't give a fuck.
First one out, man. The creative out of the door.
Oh, you got this, bro.
He's gone.
Then sell that shit.
Scoot over with it. Scoot over with it.
All right, Mac, out the door. Go ahead, get you some more milk if you need to. If you need to spit it out, go ahead.
You can't.
In the sink. You can go ahead, let it out in the sink, my dude. You good? You got it right?
Yeah.
You got your revenge on him with the.
Woo!
All right, so now I'm about to ask y'all a bunch of bullshit questions.
Yeah, let's get it.
That's what I had to do. Hold on, let me slide in here. Since Mac is out the door, let me slide in. Oh, he back. Let me just let him slide in here. All right. I feel validated, because that man tapped immediately. Dawn over here like a G. He's sitting here like, nah, this all good. Still got a piece of chip right here, bro. There's still a hole. Michael. Oh, there's a piece in the package? I promise you in my soul I'm not eating it.
My eyes are tearing up,
When I ate my chip, my eyes and stuff, is your stomach getting warm, Ray?
My mouth is on fire.
It's on fire?
Yes, sir. I think we're gonna make this a series.
Yeah, I'd love to keep poisoning people for and sake of packing.
Let's get in this real quick.
Sponsor. Let me get in the shot. All right,
hit them with the questions. Let's get it.
So, right. Spicy foods, right? You say you do spicy foods and stuff. Have you ever had any on a scale of 1 to 10? How spicy is this?
Oh, this man. Is like a 13.
A 13?
Going in my ears, dog.
Yeah.
It's spicy in your ears?
My mouth keeps like salivating. Like,
and the spit is making you spit a little bit just then when you said salivating.
I'm sorry. I'm like, it makes me so uncomfortable.
It does.
And my mouth is hot as fuck.
Yeah. So, how long have we been, has it been? It's been like, what, 3 minutes? Like 2 minutes.
Okay.
So at least make it to the 5 minute mark for me one time. For the one time.
He's gonna make it the whole hour.
What about you? Oh, dog took the glasses off. He ready for it. He ready for it. Lips all swollen and shit. Them lips is on fire.
I'm on fire right now.
Right. Ooh. So,
scoot a little bit closer to me.
Scooch over this way.
There you go.
Mac, you good in there, G?
Check on Mac, guys.
You good in there?
You all right?
So do y'all know what Scoville units are? Scoville units is the measurement that they use to determine how spicy something is based on its capsaicin levels.
Okay.
High levels of capsaicin is where you start experiencing certain levels of delirium, and it not only affects you physically but psychologically.
Wow.
It's a psychedelic. Mm-hmm. Like spicy peppers make you hallucinate. What's the wildest experience you've had? You just gonna put a little light in
it. You just feel the heat coming off of him. That is absolutely ridiculous.
So what's the spiciest food you've had before this? You say you like spicy food. What's the spiciest food you've ever had before this? Eat it, bro. You're the only person I ain't seen eat.
I ate my whole
fun
chip.
Fun fact, he hasn't had one yet.
I don't even eat Flaming Hot Cheetos.
Being scary.
Microwave one last night by himself. How do y'all think that made him feel?
I ate and I lasted 12 minutes.
Y'all can't talk me into it. I don't care.
Now, you notice, like, it has waves of pain and stuff, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, like, right now, you probably in between a... Dawn.
Oh, my lips are on fire, dog.
Your nose is leaking.
I know it's leaking. Watering.
It is funny when it's not you. So, the interesting thing, the reason why people always bring out milk is because water makes it so much worse. Mm-hmm. Trust me, I know. Water makes it a lot worse. You don't want to drink water. Milk, on the other hand, because of its fat content, absorbs a lot of the capsaicin. That's what helps it. That's why we sit the milk out there. That way you be tempted. Oh, are you going for the milk? Are you doing it?
No.
What about you, Dalton?
My eyes burn.
Your eyes burning?
Hey, I'll do one eye.
You'll do one eye. You'd rather lose an eye than drink the milk, huh? All right, fuck that. You don't need two eyes. Are you much of a milk drinker yourself? No. Are you with almond milk, soy milk?
Yeah, almond milk.
Almond milk. Mm-hmm. I buzz down on some almond milk.
Yeah, me too.
One thing I learned last time that I drank it is that almond milk is not the solution to it. Almond milk also makes it worse because it's mostly water.
Celery.
Celery is a good option. Cream, sour cream, yogurt, and stuff that helps a lot. Mm-hmm. Milk holds you down. I heard there was something else that actually works a lot better than milk, but I don't know that thing. I wish I did know it. I wish you knew it right now.
I do not.
Because if you knew it, you would have some of that.
I fucked up and touched my eye on my hand.
Oh, no.
Damn. That's fucked up. You don't want to lose an eye to... your lips is so puffy right now. It's funny. You look like...
I'm like Popeye. All
right. So on the banner, if you look here, it has a nice little "I destroyed the Packy 2021 chip challenge." The reason why they call it the 2021 chip challenge, because if you look here, they have several different chips that they offer. They offer like the haunted ghost pepper, the fiery chili limon, the jalapeno, tropicale. Mucho nacho cheese. I ain't gonna lie, I've tried that before. It's not hot. It's just a spicy cheese one.
It says not hot.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The ones that are really hot for real is the haunted ghost pepper, the fiery chili, and then whatever the fuck this bullshit flavor is. Which,
what the fuck would you say?
Yeah. What do y'all think of the flavor of that spicy chip that y'all ate? Was it a good chip? I didn't like it. Did you enjoy would you eat a salsa dip? Would you eat a whole nacho grande of that? Not at all?
No.
What about you, Dalton?
Man, I'm one eye off.
So he probably would. So I'm gonna make sure I bring him a whole nacho grande of these one chip challenge. He gonna take a 19 chip challenge. right up. So hey, Mac!
My lips puffy like a pufferfish.
Sure is. I feel like this is interesting that they sell these at like $5 a wop. Because this is a product that people take that typically the large, like no one eats it and be like, that's a good food product.
Right.
It's like, hey, I survived this food product. Which by normal standards is a poison. Mm-hmm. That's a poison. If you gotta survive it, it's not food. It's a poison.
Right.
If you look here, it's a lot of really dope information and stuff that they add in for you. Like if you look at the little container,
it's only 45 gram calories.
So it does come to you in rounds, but I was bringing up with the rounds. The first is the spicy punch. That's that hard little cut in the back of your throat that you felt when you first ate the chip. You saw, and y'all might have noticed a lot of people coughing. That's a ghost pepper. Yeah, ghost peppers, Carolina Reapers. There's actually several more peppers that have been rated higher in Scoville units than those. But that's still hot enough. So
I got that tendonitis in my ears. My ears,
you got tendonitis in your ears. Your ears is ringing from eating a chip.
Yeah, that's not ringing.
That's wild. I'm so glad I didn't eat the chip. How you feeling right now?
I'm actually chill. Like,
you good?
Yeah.
The recovery from it.
Mm-hmm.
Melanin powers activate.
I fucked up and touched my face.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Yeah, you shouldn't have touched your face.
Meanwhile, Mac in there.
I'll do what I.
He
giving
out.
Up the ghost. Mac gave up the ghost immediately.
Immediately.
And she's sitting here. She just, it's okay. That's
it's
that.
Cool. My lips stay though. My lips is ready for sure.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Round two is the scorpion sting. That's when that's down the esophagus. That's the capsaicin has begun to engage with your esophagus, and it's nice, it's that warm heartburn feeling, right? Three is the vision disruption. Ruptor. That's what you're experiencing.
Yeah.
If you had to touch your eyes, trust me, you would have been the fuck out of here. But because the capsaicin is in your sinus region and stuff now, it's getting into your tear duct area and your nasal sinus area.
Already is one way to see.
You don't need one. You don't need two eyes. I know a bunch of guys who had one eye who saw a lot of shit. Then is the gut slash. That's where I got fucked up. That normally kicks in at about the 10-minute mark. See, the way it works is, in your stomach, there's a lot of acids.
I'm trying to wipe my eye away, and it's making it worse. You shouldn't do that.
There's napkins and stuff. You can use the napkin that's underneath
your cup. I'm no bitch.
You ain't no bitch, though, dog. You real. You real in these streets at the age of 28. 28 years old. What's
born in 93, dog.
In 28 years of your life, do you feel like any other options were worse than this, or do you feel like this might be the dumbest thing you've done in 28 years?
All I know is people I know won't do this.
Most of the people you know won't do it, but you did it, though.
I don't blame them.
You did it.
I know my lips are puffy. I feel them. My lips are puffy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they big as fuck, man. You look like Steven. You look like Steven Tyler. You look. What's his name? I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, baby. But he closing his eyes because it's filled with Carolina Reaper sauce. The last one is roasted. And essentially, that's when, like, your saliva has adopted the characteristics of lava.
Mm-hmm.
Every little swallow of spit is spicy for some strange reason. You experiencing that right now?
I'm sitting over here. There's milk here, but I ain't drinking that milk.
Fuck that milk. That milk ain't doing shit but being nice and refreshing and inviting.
I ain't no pussy.
You not. You not. They say you are what you eat. That's why I tapped out at 12 minutes. Anyway.
Shit, if I was someone that I eat, I'll eat that shit in 1 minute.
Right. He like, no. No. He tough with it. So here's the rules of the challenge. Eat the entire chip. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. Post your reaction to social media to hashtag one chip challenge at Pocky Chips. Make sure y'all go ahead and follow Pocky Chips on all the social media platforms. They out here poisoning people.
Mm-hmm. They killing us.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Y'all didn't read the instructions when y'all took the chip, but I'm going to go ahead and read it for y'all.
Okay.
Do not eat. That's the first.
Oh, really? No, do not eat.
Yeah, it actually says warning. Do not eat.
Mafia ain't no bitch.
You ain't no bitch. You don't listen to instructions. If you are sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers, nightshades, or capsaicin, or pregnant or have any medical conditions, keep out of reach of the children babies.
Well, I'm not pregnant.
I ain't pregnant. If I have any, she said, don't you.
Me neither, shit.
She's like, hold on. Let me go ahead and clarify this.
Right.
I ain't got no babies. If I'm about to have any children, I'm going to have like twin eyebrows.
How's it going?
They champions. Dawn lost the eye. She about done. She about digested it.
Chilling, bro.
I know.
Look at his lips.
Right?
Yeah, I'm right?
Dude. Okay, all right.
Don't he look like Twisted Sister?
Bro, Dawn, all right, Dawn. Hurry the fuck up and drink that water, dude.
I'm not drinking shit.
He like, fuck that shit. He gonna be like, dude.
Fuck a whole other hour.
You didn't do none?
I did. I ate it.
She's solid.
The only thing I fucked up was
she's solid. She real.
She didn't drink no milk.
I tried to get her to, for real. And she real. She real with it. I'm reading the instructions to the
Oh my god, guys, we're not even fucking recording, dude.
We gotta get another chip, everybody.
If we're recording, I'm kicking toes in the beast in the nuts.
For real.
Keep out of the room. After touching the chip, wash your hands with soap and do not touch your eyes or other sensitive areas.
Yeah, I
that's a very important.
I touch my eyes.
A very important bit of information you should have read.
You should wash your eye out though.
Well, you know what? I ain't no bitch though.
He ain't no bitch. He don't need two eyes.
He gonna lose his eye.
You know what? This is gonna be my thing now. I'm gonna take over a job of poisoning people.
Yes, sir.
In all fairness, I poisoned myself first.
Yes, I did. I was a spectator. This is a spectator sport to me.
I want to point out the fact that Greg has not eaten a chip.
Hey, because
he like bought that. A shit ton of these things to poison the rest of us with.
Didn't even
want to
try.
Yeah, tell us on the bees to eat. Mm-hmm.
Man, Dalton.
All right, that's gonna be such a good thumbnail. Oh
man,
his lips is on fucking fire. Tales from the Beast. Let's get to the 50K. If we get to 50K, I swear, I'm getting Greg on here. He about to eat one of these super spicy chips. You know what I mean? Because we got a super champion right here. She on kicking mode right now.
Literally.
I'm chilling.
She real with it. Dawn.
He's suffering.
At least y'all didn't do this at 3 in the morning like I did last time. That was a bad idea.
Yeah. Shoot, man. I gotta go work at 7 in the morning.
Tough. I ain't got to do none of that shit. And I feel so good about it. Black women tough, man. Black women tough. She's, it's hot. All right.
I'm cool now.
That's all she... Fine.
I might go longer.
Over
you.
Here, I did your...
I'm going to be his
over
record.
Over here, I did the whole bottle.
I did 12 minutes. Where we at right now? Where we at on the clock?
They think they drink a whole bottle of sriracha.
Right now, you guys are at 24 minutes and 5 seconds.
So she done beat my record.
Like, oh, man.
She done beat my record.
I beat you, too.
You beat my record, too. You solid. Hey. You solid.
I'm one IP.
I ain't had no hand, no dap or nothing.
Don't leave him hanging. Damn.
Just because you got one lip and big-ass lips, I mean, you ain't got
to... You want to close that eye, side. Eye, you can't, right? You can't see on that side.
You good? You good? Look at this man's lips.
You see
Look
him? Look at his eye.
Hey.
He touched his eye.
Hey, man, yeah, so here's what I got to let you know right now, man. She tough.
Yeah, so. Because
she Gucci. She
I'm
Gucci.
Chilling.
She good. She
I haven't even drank my milk yet.
She ain't took a swig.
I'm one eye with
it. She's just solid. He is falling apart at the fucking seams. He
Why
is.
I taking so no drink, though.
At the fucking seams.
I ate the whole chip in one bite.
It's made. They made out of different stuff.
Yeah.
My
Isn't
nose.
It like
I know,
whooping
see,
him?
My nose is dripping. I know my nose is dripping.
You want to hold that up and let him know that it destroyed Dalton.
Oh, yeah. One chip right challenge. Here. No, hold on 1 second. No, because he beat me. It's been longer than me. So, Bow, he got this. He took his L.
I want you all to hold that up right now.
Here.
Bow, get your paperwork. Produce your paperwork.
Get your paperwork going.
I gotta go work at 7 in the morning, dog.
Right, he gonna be at work.
What time is it right now?
It's like early as fuck.
I'm one eye Willie
P. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I'm definitely not doing this. But I'm gonna
get us to 50K. I swear to God, this man is eating a spicy chip. 50K. He is eating the spicy chip.
See how you tapped out so quick? Yeah, I knew you wasn't going to lie.
I ain't heard nothing you talking about.
The spice went away on me, honestly.
The spice was so hot, his ears started.
Honestly,
started
I can start opening my eye.
You can start opening up your eye?
That chip whooping his ass.
Why? When did the chip punch you in the eye?
Because I started touching my face.
That's fucked up.
You don't want to touch. You don't want to touch your face after you eat this chip.
Mm-hmm. You don't want to
touch the chip. You don't even want to touch
now,
your face.
Now, in all fairness, now the I'm box does see. Say the chip will destroy you. Which I feel like any food product that give you a lot of warnings.
Okay, you're crackhead right now, probably.
I ain't gonna say it. But but
what's a crackhead look like, Dalton?
I don't know, man. You wanna come to Akron?
Yeah, you can find one in Akron.
You wanna come to Akron.
If you wanna find a crackhead,
man,
you can go to Northeast Ohio.
Dalton's about to go to the ER, bro. Let me get a close up on D real quick, man. This is crazy.
Look at my eye. My right eye.
Say, look me in the eye.
Can your right eye look back? So,
when you think you're superiors, what emotions do you feel?
Nose on red.
I'm finally ready. It would open my eye.
Man, y'all are almost
champions.
Savages.
You
I
see that? I'm able to open my eye.
You need another chip, right?
Your eye back open?
I keep a corner with you.
Nah, I don't need another chip, no. Yeah, but I'm chilling, though.
Why are you looking at me?
My stomach feels like it needs some Pepto-Bismol.
Hey, Mac. I got bad news for you, bro. You still got a piece of chip to eat,
my
man.
Stomach feels like it needs some Pepto-Bismol.
Yeah, you got this little piece of chip. You gotta eat this.
Put the camera on Matt. Hey Matt, what did that chip taste like?
Death.
It tastes like you kissed the Dementor right in the mouth. Like from Harry Potter and shit.
Oh man.
Pretty much.
From the Deathly Hallows.
Hell yeah.
He's over there in the Deathly Hallows.
Real. Is it red?
Is it red?
No, it's black and blue.
I want to acknowledge that everything around the really red areas is very pale.
That's you.
You want me to finish it?
No. Yeah, Ray, you got it.
Since you're so gangster.
Oh!
I'm looking at my nose like I got sinus.
Wow.
She real. Mm-hmm. All right.
She's like, you didn't want to bring me out here, put me on camera. I'll tell you what.
You better than me. She can
snort wasabi.
She can eat that like it's a Dorito. That's what tells
you. She threw that bitch in.
She
like
realized
that.
She can eat wasabi by itself.
What's wasabi? What is wasabi hot?
Wasabi is Chinese bullshit. It's green and it's made out of
It's not.
It's made out of vinyl.
It's Japanese.
Bullshit. All right, Oriental.
But that face she made basically signified. She in that pressure cooker.
It's hot.
It's real.
But it's tolerable.
I didn't explain to you the stages.
My stomach feel like I got punched in the gut, though.
Right now, she's in the flamethrower phase. So, it's roasted. I got to round 4 before I tapped out, right? Round 4 is when your stomach turned into a boiler,
like a Dutch oven.
Punching
my gut
But
right
she
now.
Made it through that.
You did make it to round 4. Let's go.
I did make it to round 4. Like
my stomach
cheek.
Feel like I got punched.
But
in the
I ain't got nothing on the champ right here. Man, the champ right here. He went through Rocky phases and shit. At the end of every Rocky movie.
I went through one eye and now I both my eyes.
Hey, Mac the creative. Let's go, baby.
Mac went in, he took his punch, he got his money and counted his back. You ever see those top fights? Like this dude took a dive. He definitely took a dive. Oh, Mac came in.
He took a dive.
I know my lips are super puffy right now.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Greg, get her.
Don't tap. Let me discuss y'all the benefits of Leche. Eight grams of protein per serving. The whey proteins in the capsaicin, they counteract. The milk. A lot of people, they go for milk instead of water. Okay. Water ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh, there she goes.
Oh, there it is. Right.
25
there
calories.
It is.
You are the fucking champ, baby. Yeah, let's go.
25 calories.
He said,
dog.
I refuse. He said, it's only 25 calories.
He said, birthday boy ain't no bitch, baby.
I'm gonna hold my hand out here. There we go. I was about to say. I was gonna be out there all night just. Icicles growing off my top of my fucking fist and shit.
You got a tree growing out.
Right where it belongs. It would have been
nice. Put that tree growing out. Y'all about to be slap boxing over the bathroom. It's going to be crazy. They're like, no, it's my turn to take shit.
It's two bathrooms, so that's
man, nice.
Oh, y'all Gucci. Y'all going to be FaceTiming each other from the bathroom. Right. Go ahead, do your thing. Her stomach is on fire right now. That was the straw that broke
the
horse's back.
She got triple punched in the stomach.
So, Dalton, how does it feel to be better than everybody?
I feel like I got punched in the stomach 4 times.
You got punched in the stomach 4
and
times?
And I just got over my eye.
That's crazy.
Man, I wonder how long he's about to last, bro.
I kind of wonder it, too.
It's dying down right now.
So, you a gamer. You used to the grind. When you out gaming and you going through just the roughest parts of it, is there an experience you've had with the grind that resembles the feeling of eating the Pocky's one chip challenge chip?
It's my first time eating something so hot, man. See, I was playing some Halo 5 today, and I took about 7 losses today. And
7 L's. Was it as bad as eating a singular one chip from Pocky?
Nah.
Damn, they chip. One chip is worse than 7 L's in Halo 5.
Wow. Yeah. Halo 5 is tough, though, man.
How you feel now that you're recovering from the one chip challenge? You tapped out.
Oh, that bottom lip's still on fire.
That bottom lip is your bottom lip ain't as bad as his bottom lip is.
I'm still looking at my lips.
Oh, man.
Yeah, why are you doing that? Did you know saliva makes it worse? Because he got popsicles for y'all. Would y'all like a popsicle?
I don't want no popsicle.
We just stepped the challenge up.
Let's get it rocking.
All right,
this might be.
And if I could, I'd dump the milk in the ground right now.
I don't know.
Man, I ain't taking that risk.
When I say I didn't make it this far, I had already tapped out. At this point in life,
water got.
I dumped the milk on the ground right now, so I ain't trying to clean that up.
Don't dump the milk.
Water got something to do with this, and I don't need it that bad.
I don't need no popsicle.
Did it make it better?
That made it better. Yeah.
That made it better. You got the popsicle. That helped out. There you go. What there you go. She different. She different. She different though. Remember,
God, it's right here.
If I went and took that little bite,
that little bite was what did you?
It took me.
I think when I did my challenge, Greg snuck a whole bunch of chips, a little extra pieces of chips in on me. I'm gonna put that out there. Dawn different. He built different. He built out of gamer rage. He's supercharged. 30 minutes qualifies for supercharged. That's all we're going to ask to this man on this show
here.
This
is ridiculous. We got to call liability reasons.
I want y'all to give this man all the love. Make sure y'all go follow him on Twitch. Hit the link in the description to donate to Team C's.
Let's go.
Make sure y'all follow me, Michelangelo and Hip Hop. I got new singles coming out. Follow Tales from the Beast. Hit us with the likes and subscribes. Get us to 50K so I can make this man eat a chip too. I want to make this man eat a chip, okay? Hey, alright?
You get to 50K and I'll eat.
Make it happen.
Oh, I'll eat.
I want to put one of these chips in this man's face.
And I don't even do.
Oh, man. We might lose them.
Man, look, I don't do crazy shit for subscribers, man. Like,
thank y'all for tuning in. We going to get up out of here. Next time we do this, I don't know. I'm going to see who else I can get in here to do this one chip challenge with us. Thank y'all for following. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. Once again, hit the links in the description. Shout out to Mac the Creative.
Yes, sir.
Of course, Area 67 Record Studio. Go to area67music.com to get more information on all the dope content that we got coming out of here.
Michael,
in the studio.
You think we should sign these before we send it home with them?
Well, we probably should.
Let's do that for them.
We probably should. So we're going to sign these up. Thank y'all for tuning in. We're going to catch y'all next time. Somewhere, there's probably a card at this point that'll show you some of the other videos, reaction videos that we have here on this channel. Other than that, we're going to deflate Just D's lips.
I love you all. We'll see you soon.
Peace.
Woo.
Man. I didn't take a drink yet either.
Damn.
Look at that.
He ain't taking a single drink. Area 67, we're in the house, man. We just put it together for y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed that, man. We're gonna keep this fire coming, baby.